What can cause this kind of fly invasion?
They are hundreds, they are like swarming. Or
and they are around those little holes. So are they nesting? How is it in only this spot?